What other YouTube ideas do we have for this week?
We were thinking about rebroadcasting this show all day. Meaning, like, once we're done, it's just going to keep on a continuous loop all day.
Well, that I don't get.
What the fuck are we doing?
What's wrong with
that? You guys have any ideas?
I just thought to keep her in the loop because she's not...
Where have all the good producers gone and how will the show survive? Robinson built the studio and Dave invented YouTube Live.
Bad instincts.
Can we get a sound engineer? This echo's haunting me. Dave's off wooing Kelly Martin and Matt's fighting to Nardini. Dave is a zero. He's gotta just tinker. He's not a great thinker. You gotta feel bad for his wife. David's a zero.
That's true.
Macarano's living rent free in his mind. And Justin don't trust him. Even Jerry's consultant thought his ideas were asinine.
Until fucking cuckface consultant came out of nowhere. Do, 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 do. I don't hate Carano. I just thought to keep her in the loop because she's not...
Sometime after midnight, Dave is staring at his phone. Why won't Kirk acknowledge me? Why is Justin working on his own?
You are on the text!
Has he seen me play the hits? Has he seen my fan base? Jerry told him I was a snake. Now I'll never produce the case. Dave is a zero. He's been a fucking zero his entire life. He's gotta just tinker. He's not a great thinker. You gotta feel bad for his wife. Dave is a zero. Macarano's living rent free in his mind. And Justin don't trust him.
I'm just as to blame as Justin is there.
Well, I don't care who's to blame or who's not. Oh, okay. It stinks.
You didn't like it?
No, I hate it.
Oh, no.
Gone.
They loved it.
Who's they? Why do you sound different now?
I switched my headset.
Sounds terrible.
I do?
Tim is a zero. Did you see that Garth Brooks headset he tried? He's hands-free because he's so busy. Bad instincts leave us mystified. He's been a fucking zero his entire life. He's gotta just tinker. He's not a great thinker. You gotta feel bad for his wife.
A well-deserved beatdown. Beatdown.
There you go.
Oh, there you go. That was a good one.
Who's that?
Had some laughs in there.
That's Warden. He's unreal.
Oh, it was a Warden. Yeah, he's good. He always has a good one. What other YouTube ideas do we have for this week?
We were thinking about rebroadcasting this show all day. Meaning, like, once we're done, it's just going to keep on a continuous loop all day.
Well, that I don't get.
What the fuck are we doing?
What's wrong with that?
You guys have any ideas?
I just thought to keep her in the loop because she's not...
Where have all the good producers gone and how will the show survive? Robinson built the studio and Dave invented YouTube Live.
Bad instincts.
Can we get a sound engineer? This echo's haunting me. Dave's off wooing Kelly Martin and Matt's fighting to Nardini. Dave is a zero. He's been a fucking zero his entire life.
Until fucking cuckface consultant came out of nowhere. Do, 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 do. I don't hate Carano. I just thought to keep her in the loop because she's not...
Sometime after midnight, Dave is staring at his phone. Why won't Kirk acknowledge me? Why working on his own.
You were on the text!
Has he seen me play the hits? Has he seen my fan base? Jerry told him I was a snake. Now I'll never produce the case. Dave is a zero. He's been a fucking zero his entire life. He's gotta just tinker. He's not a great thinker. You gotta feel bad for his wife. Dave is a zero. Macaronos living rent free in his mind. And Justin, don't trust him.
I'm just as to blame as Justin is there.
Well, I don't care who's to blame or who's not. Okay. It stinks.
You didn't like it?
No, I hate it.
Oh, no.
Gone.
They loved it.
Who's they?
Why do you sound different now?
I switched my headset.
Sounds terrible.
I do?
Tim is a zero. Did you see that Garth Brooks headset he tried? He's hands-free because he's so busy. Bad instincts leave us mystified. He's been a fucking zero his entire life. He's gotta just tinker. He's not a great thinker. You gotta feel bad for his wife.
A well-deserved beatdown.